Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today I'm going to be talking to you about the best cookware that I have ever used. Yeah, I'm so excited about this cookware. I had to tell you guys about it. And the reason I had to tell you guys about it is because you guys always hear me talking about not cooking with oil. And so these are the best pans that I have ever used that are clean, fibroid friendly, health friendly in general, that will not put toxins in your food while you're trying to eat healthy. And I wanna tell you all about them. So if you wanna hear about that, stay tuned. But first, I'm so glad you landed on my channel. My name is Chelsea Knutson. I'm a certified holistic health coach, and I coach women on how to heal naturally from female-related issues such as fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, using food as medicine. If you like what you see, please hit that subscribe button and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. So in this video, I'm gonna be talking to you about 360 cookware, and I'm gonna tell you why I love it. It is perfect for someone who is looking to make healthy food while they are trying to heal from a reproductive issue. But you don't have to have a reproductive issue just to use 360 cookware. It's just healthy cookware all the way around. But just to give you some background on cooking about me, I have cooked literally since I was a little kid. Probably about 10 or 11 years old, I started cooking full-fledged meals in the kitchen with my family. I cooked my first Thanksgiving dinner when I was 13 because my mother was sick after a couple of years after her hysterectomy. So she couldn't cook, so I cooked everything. And I have known how to cook. I've been a cook for my whole entire life. And I'm not just saying that I know how to cook, but I know how to cook very well. Everybody who tastes my food, especially the old way that I used to cook, they always loved my food. So I have cooked on every type of cookware that I could imagine. I've cooked on the cheapest junky cookware that you can find, and I have cooked on high quality cookware. So I have experience, and I know what I'm talking about as far as cookware is concerned. So you all know that I love my Vitamix. I purchased my Vitamix 10 years ago, probably almost to the month, I guess. I invested in it because I was burning out blenders all the time. Like I would pay, you know, $30, $40, $50 for a blender and it lasts 6 months because I was putting all of the fruit and the frozen vegetables and the big green smoothies and stuff like that in my blenders, and they were just burning out and I was wasting a bunch of money. So I invested in a Vitamix, and today my Vitamix is still working. I am gonna buy a new Vitamix. Only reason I'm gonna buy it is because the new model has come out that I'm interested in. They've had new models over the years, but one that I'm interested in, I'm gonna purchase. So that's the only reason I would be replacing that Vitamix. It's still going. Same goes for cookware. If you invest in good cookware, it will last a long time. For example, I have a set of cookware. I cannot remember what the name of it is right now. Someone gave it to me when we got married. And I have been using that cookware since 1997, and it's still going strong, okay? If you want to invest in a set of cookware or in a few pieces of cookware that will last you, you know, 10, 20, 30 years without you having to replace it, then that's the type of cookware that I'm talking about today. Good quality cookware that not only will it last, but it actually is healthy and will benefit you in your healing journey. Now, if at any point during this video you decide that you want to purchase this cookware or look at this cookware, you can find it at 360cookware.com. The company has been generous enough to give me a discount code for my audience, and that discount code is WCE 20. So you would get a 20% discount off your entire order if you decided to purchase this cookware. I'm excited about that. That's a huge discount. So let me show you the cookware that I actually have. I have three pieces of the cookware, and here they are. The first piece is a wok. The reason I chose to get a wok is because I do a lot of stir-fried vegetables. Now, you guys know that when I stir-fry my vegetables, I do not use oil. So let's use the word fry like loosely here, because we're not frying anything. But I got the wok because I wanted to be able to cook large quantities of vegetables in a wok sort of way, and be able to put a sauce on the vegetables if I'd like to in the pan. So the wok is absolutely beautiful. I love it because it has a long handle on it and a lid that actually fits on the pan. In woks that I've bought in the past, I have not had the same experience. It's usually a pan that has like two handles on the side, and the bottom of the pan is sort of like kind of wobbly on the stove, which is what a traditional wok looks like. And I didn't have any stability, and it wasn't a healthy pan. It was sort of like a non-stick pan, and over time, if you didn't use the right utensil, the material inside the pan would leach. And even when you did use the right utensil, it still would leach over time, just because it has this protective coating on it. I like the wok from 360 Cookware because it is stainless steel. It is not gonna be leaching. So the next piece that I got is the 6-quart stainless steel pot with the cover. And so what I will be doing with that pot is making my soups and stews. I love it for soups and stews. As you can see in this video, I made some spicy black bean soup for my cookbook that is going to be coming out on February 14th. It's my first real cookbook that you will be able to go to a bookstore and actually purchase. So I absolutely loved cooking my soup in it. And the reason I did is because it seemed like when I cooked the soup in the pot that the flavors actually came together a little bit more. It's this technology they have. I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about that in just a second. Oh, and yes, you can turn the 6-quart stainless steel pot into a slow cooker. Take a look at this piece that I got for the 6-quart pot. You can actually put your pot on top of this piece of equipment and slow cook. You can put your raw food in the pot in the morning, turn the pot on just like a crock pot, and by the end of the day, your food is done. Isn't that wonderful? And the other thing that it serves as, and you know, Thanksgiving is coming up and Christmas is coming up here in the United States, you can use these burners or elements. I don't know what you call them. I can't remember what you call them at the moment, but you can use them just to keep your food warm. Like, you can buy several of them. I've seen pictures of people who bought like 3 or 4 of them and used these as their food warmers whenever they're serving company. Like, I think I'm gonna use that whenever I have Thanksgiving in a few weeks here. Even if I don't do that, I'm going to use it as a slow cooker. Like, it's absolutely amazing. And you can set it 1, 2, 3, or 4. So 4 will of course cook it faster, and 1 of course will cook it slow. There's instructions that come with it, so you can learn how to use it as you get acquainted with the cookware. And so the last piece that I got is a 3.5-quart saucepan. So it's a pretty big saucepan. It has a handle on one, like a long handle on one side and a little handle on the other side. And the reason I got this one is just like the quickly saute small portions of vegetables, or if I wanted to make a casserole and I wanted to take the pot and actually take it and put it in the oven. Like, can you imagine? Like, being able to take a healthy pan from the stove and put it in the oven and let it cook It has a lid on it. It seals in the juices. It seals in all the flavors. It's absolutely amazing. So when you're done with this video, go head over to 360cookware.com and take a look at all the different pots and pan options that you have. Of course, you can buy the whole set of cookware that they offer, or you can just pick and choose the ones that you know that you would use. I'm gonna pick up a couple of more. I want like a little small saucepan, like to make like quinoa or a small pot of soup. So I am gonna pick that up. But like the cookware is amazing. Like I will never have to buy another set of cookware unless I just get tired of looking at this cookware and I want to buy something else. And 9 times out of 10, that's possible. That would happen for me, but I wouldn't have to if I didn't want to. The other thing I love about the cookware is that it's made in the United States and it's made in an eco-friendly way. And another good thing about the pots and pans is that they all can go on top of the stove and in the oven, all of them. Like you don't have to worry about like, does this pan go on top of the stove? Can you put this in the oven? Like you don't have to worry about that. All of them go on top and inside the oven. I love that they will suit all of your cooking needs. So if you're boiling, if you're braising, if you're roasting, if you're stewing, if you're steaming, they're gonna work for all of those purposes. And they also work on all different types of cooktops. Like you could do gas, electric, induction, ceramic. And that's important because my dad gave me this portable cooktop a few years ago, and most of my pots and pans I cannot use on that portable cooktop, and I would love to use that portable cooktop more so that I can like actually do videos in a different part of my kitchen instead of like being on the stove. I'm looking forward to using my new stainless steel cookware on my induction cooktop. The other thing that I really love about the cookware is that you cook on low to medium heat. Like you don't have to turn the heat up really high to get your food cooking. As a matter of fact, the technology that they use in the cookware, it is designed so you do not have to cook on high temperatures. And as you know, I don't like to cook my food to death unless I'm actually making a soup like that I have had to like make beans or something, dry beans or something like that in order to get them so that they're edible. But the soups and stuff that I make, I don't cook a long time because I like for some of the raw vegetables to actually be able to come through in the warm soup to give it a crunch for texture. But even cooking on the low to moderate temperatures, you can get your food done quicker. Not only is it quicker, but the flavor in your food, because of the vapor technology that they use, is helping to infuse the flavors into the food. It's amazing how it works. So let me tell you about this vapor cooking technology that I've been hinting at throughout this video. Not only will it radically change the way you cook your food, but it will radically change how your food tastes. The flavor just intensifies as you cook your food in this stainless steel vapor technology setup they've got. So the technology, it actually is designed so that it cooks your food quicker at lower temperatures without having to add excess fat. You know, I'm talking about always talking about not cooking with oil. You don't have to add fat. And here's another thing. I have yet to have to add water to my food when I cook it. Now, if you want to add water or vegetable broth or vegetable juice to your cooking in this technology, in these stainless steel pans, you can. But I haven't had to do that. Maybe it might have something to do with the types of foods that I have chosen to cook so far in them. Maybe I can give you some more feedback as I use them. But I haven't had to use it. So the fact that you don't have to add oil and all that extra fat to your food, your food's gonna be more nutritious and it's gonna be healthier for you for your healing journey. So here's how the vapor technology works. The lids are specifically designed to create a vapor seal. So vapor is water. So it seals in the moisture from the food into the pot. It does not escape the pot. So the vapor seal captures the heat in the pot and moves it around the food. And the heat and the moisture is not escaping through the sides of the pot. You ever put a pot on the boil and it's boiling and like all the water is splashing out of the sides of the pot? Or as you're simmering something, there's moisture coming out of the sides of the pot. What this technology does is seals all of that in, so you keep all that moisture in your food, which we need. We want the hydration from our food. So the vapor technology cooks your food quick, puts the heat around your food, and makes your food come out to perfection every time you use it. I am not disappointed, I have to say that. So go and take a look at the 360 cookware, 360.com. If you decide to purchase any of this cookware, use the discount code WCE20 to get a 20% off discount of your entire purchase. So I cannot wait to start pumping out some videos with what I eat in a day with this cookware so that you can see it in action. So that's it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, take care.